after another losing season and their fourth consecutive year of not making the playoffs, new president of basketball operations Magic Johnson and GM Rob Pelinka made one thing clear. If you're a Laker, you need to be in the best physical shape of your life. And after the season ended, Magic said they don't even want anyone over 7 or 8 body percent fat anymore. And on Spectrum Sportsnet, Magic's message was simple. Those who come back in shape, they're going to see the court. Those who don't, they won't see the court. And one Laker has definitely taken that message to heart since the season ended. Julius Randle. This week, trainer Amoyla Caesar posted these photos of Julius Randle's transformation. And let's just say, it's pretty clear that Julius has taken this whole body transformation thing pretty seriously. And despite the Lakers transitioning over to a new strength and endurance training staff, Randle obviously didn't use that as an excuse. After the front office told Julius during his exit interview that they wanted him to come back this offseason a beast in incredible shape, he got to work. Randle knows this upcoming season is a big one for him. He lost nearly all of his 2014 rookie season to injury, so his contract is already in its final year, which will leave the Lakers with some big decisions about Randle's future here. So let us know what type of year you expect Julius Randle to have this season, and thanks, as always, for subscribing.